defended her honor even to the death. It is not in the memory of man that this beleaguered, unfortunate, but nonetheless proud community has found a braver, more gallant champion than this Afro-American who lies before us. Our black shining prince.